The new findings in this report are about a systematic campaign of mass hangings, whereby every week, usually on Mondays and Wednesdays, groups of detainees, of between 20 to 50 detainees, would be taken from their cells, told that they would be transferred to civilian detentions. But instead of that, they were taken to a cell in another building inside of Sidnaya, where they would be hanged.
The Israeli got part.